watching KOAT Action 7 News More in the Morning. Honored as the state's best morning newscast by the New Mexico Broadcasters Association.
Good morning, New Mexico. About quarter till 7, the sun peeking up over the horizon right now as you look at the top of Sandia Crest there on the top left of your screen. Got to look at the roadways and the patchy cloud cover that's hanging out overhead. We are off to quite the mild start. Held on to 53 degrees overnight, our warmest morning in quite a while, even warmer than yesterday. Todd, Marissa.
All right, in overnight news, a SWAT situation in Bosque Farms is over this morning, but police, they did not get the man that they were looking for.
Nope. Action 7 News was first on scene around 9 last night. Police spent all evening trying to get a man out of his home after they say he got into a fight with his girlfriend. The woman was able to escape and ran to a neighbor's house to call 911. Police say when they finally entered the house around midnight, the man wasn't there. They are not releasing his name at this time, but say that there is a warrant out for his arrest.